This is the Fitness Central series at intersport.com. In this video guide, we're going to look at an advanced exercise for the core, focusing on the muscles at the front of the body. To begin, lie on your back with legs straight over the pelvis and your arms reaching to the ceiling vertically above the shoulders. Ensure you maintain finger space or neutral alignment of your lower back throughout the exercise. Start by tensing your core and slowly lowering your legs until they are just above the surface of the ground. Simultaneously, use the muscles of the upper back to open your arms vertically overhead. At this lowest point, the challenge to your core will be greatest, so make sure you maintain a neutral lower back. Alternatively, think of keeping your ribs and hips connected together at the same distance. Flex from the hip, returning the legs vertically over the pelvis. Simultaneously, raise your arms to the starting position. Think of controlling this movement from the body, not the hands. To regress this exercise, try reducing the number of repetitions you aim to achieve.